And there's never been more on the line for this country. And the sooner we start seeing one another as Americans instead of Democrats or Republicans, the sooner we're going to meet these significant challenges. It could be healthcare. I'm running not to represent Democrats or Republicans, but Texans, but Americans, but, you know, human beings who want this country to continue to be great. So that's what
on the 6th of November, we don't define ourselves by what we are against, but what we are for. We come together as Republicans and Democrats and independents, young and old alike, those who can count 10 generations in this country and this state, those who can only count 10 days in this state and this country, coming together to rewrite our immigration laws in our own image, to reflect